It is Wednesday and it is currently 9:31 in the morning and I look crazy. Today, Adrian and I are going to Baltimore. So I was in the elevator and this man was asking me about my hoodie. I get a lot of compliments on my hoodie. And he wanted to know where I got it from, and I couldn't tell him because it was a birthday gift from Adrian. I don't know if you can see. It says Jeep Girl and it has the Wrangler right here, and blue is my favorite color. So this is like one of my favorite hoodies that I have, and I love wearing it because then people are curious, they want to see my Jeep. I actually had more time to sleep, but I need to get my nails done. They're looking a little grown out. They still look good. They just, I don't know if you can see, they've just grown out really long and I hate the look of like grown out nails. But so I'm going to get them done. I think I want to get a pink color, like a bright pink color. I'm not sure, but come with us on this day. Hey guys, I am back. I like can't get the lighting right. Like, I guess you can see. I think this color is really cute. I'm on my way to get Adrian, yay! You're a little behind schedule and I'm pretty sure it's my fault, but it's all good. We are getting ready to hit the road. I always get like excited when I'm getting ready to see him, even though I see him like every day. But come on, people. Everybody is driving slow and I'm trying to see my baby. So I thought that I was running late. I'm here and he is not ready. Do you believe it? When I see him coming, it's like the feeling when you see your food coming at a restaurant. Yay, I see him.
Again.
Yay! Oh, we can't have this music on. It'll be a copyright infringement.
I say it's too gangster.
Yeah, that too.
In a half mile, merge onto I-95 South.
Anything is lit up down here, pretty nice at night.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Believe it or not, music. Go stand next to the world's tallest man. I don't like mechanical things. Obviously, we've learned nothing from watching the movie Us because we're in the mirror maze. That's not a mirror. Don't leave me. I'm not playing.
How many people
have
you been
ready? A lot. I scared you? Stop! What scared you? Stop! I'm not playing! This way. Follow the light. Made it out of the mirror maze. Barely. Barely?
Barely.
Hi, baby.
It's about to go down.
Okay, so Adrian puts on his socks and shoes 1 foot at a time. Please leave me a comment below whether or not you put on both socks and then both shoes, or if you do 1 foot at a time.
Hi.
Don't be looking at me. Give me a kiss. Huh? I look cute.
We are on a quest to find food. That is the mission of the morning. You found some. So you would rather that than the free continental breakfast?
You just want to go down there and eat some cereal?
We don't know. They may have waffles.
Cereal at home.
What would you like to say?
What?
You gotta say something to the people. You're saying how I'm the best girlfriend in the whole world. Oh, I am. Aww. Don't be cute.
My beautiful, beautiful, beautiful friend.
Don't be cute. Stop. So how do you like Baltimore?
It's okay.
It's just okay.
They have more things to do on the harbor.
It's pretty. The harbor.
Yeah. Very romantic. At night.
Update.
May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? There is a fire emergency reported in the building.
Please proceed to the new center and leave the building. Do not use the elevators.
The fire alarm. So we're walking down.
May I have your attention, stairs.
At least we're going downstairs, not upstairs.
Well, so we're staying at the false alarm if you guys are not checking out.
Okay, thank you. Update. We found food. We're at the Blue Moon Cafe.
It's an apple cake.
What's an apple cake? What's an apple cake?
So our food is here. He got bacon apple cakes.
Perfect. Yep, get a good picture of
this. He got bacon apple cakes and hash browns. And I got French toast bacon and eggs.
So that food was amazing. We are on our way now to the aquarium. And I am really excited about that. We're back out at the harbor again. We are about to go to the aquarium. So let's see.
Fun.
Yeah. It's so pretty. But this is the National Aquarium. Think so far?
I agree.
We're waiting now to go into a 4D movie. It's supposed to be very interactive.
Baby Sada walking.
I am. This is too much. Stop.
But she gonna walk to get this Rita's.